While speaking with Israeli PM, President Trump said that Egypt might attack Ethiopian dam. Ethiopia is constructing a multi-billion dollar dam near the border with Sudan. This latest announcement has angered many Ethiopians. Just recently, the U.S. has decided to slash aid to Ethiopia. This was due to ongoing dam construction in Ethiopia. Ethiopia is building a controversial dam on the source of the Nile near the border of Sudan. This project is financed by Ethiopians to the tune of $4 billion. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo has approved a plan to halt U.S. foreign assistance to Ethiopia. In the last few months, the Trump administration has attempted to mediate a dispute with Egypt, Ethiopia, and Sudan over the dam. The new policy includes slashing up to $130 million in U.S. foreign assistance to Ethiopia. Some are speculating this might start a new tension in the relationship between Washington and Addis Ababa. Programs that are on the chopping block include security assistance, counter-terrorism, and military education and training. This is a significant development as U.S. military tie with the government of Ethiopia has historically been strong. The Grand Ethiopian Renaissance Dam, which Egypt sees as existential threat given the country's heavy reliance on the river for fresh water and agriculture, has remained a significant point of contention. The State Department and Treasury Department have tried to bring Egypt, Ethiopia, and Sudan to a negotiating table. So far, that effort has largely been unsuccessful. Egyptian leaders have also spoken about the possibility of military use against the dam in Ethiopia. Does Egypt possess the military capability to attack the dam? According to the Al Monitor, the Middle Eastern website, Egypt is receiving new model of Russian jets. Does this mean Egypt now can penetrate deep into Ethiopia for possible attack on Grand Ethiopian Renaissance Dam? Russian media outlets reported that a first batch of the Su-35 fighter jets are en route to Egypt as part of a 2018 deal. Washington threatened Cairo with sanctions if this deal went ahead for fear it might challenge Israeli air power. On July 27, Russia Today quoted military sources as saying that the Egyptian army will acquire the Russian Sukhoi Su-35 fighter jet. According to Russia Today, the heavy and long-range fighter jets would give the Egyptian army superiority in the regional sky. On March 18, 2019, the Egyptian Air Force signed a $2 billion deal to buy 24 Russian-made Su-35 fighter jets. The Su-35s are highly maneuverable and multi-role fighters that can attack remote ground and air targets, especially heavy concrete targets such as fortifications and runways. The Sukhoi Su-35 fighters are capable of speeds of 2,800 km per hour. The range is up to 4,500 km, which is enough to reach deep into Ethiopian territory. Adding external fuel tanks will allow the fighters to travel even greater distance without having to refuel. Also, the in-flight refueling capabilities make these aircraft competitive with US F-35 fighter jets. The Grand Ethiopian Renaissance Dam has been a point of contention ever since Ethiopia started building it. Now, the project is on the verge of completion while diplomatic negotiations are stalling. It is possible that Egypt has no choice but to take a military action as Nile is seen as life or death issue in Egypt. Whether the Egyptians can carry out the strike successfully is yet to be seen. And Ethiopia is not a walk in the park either. Its air force is no match for Egypt, but it is an aspiring power in Africa and might not be pushed around easily. Thanks for watching Harar Star. Subscribe to our channel for great content.